One of the digital tools that I really love that is super simple and I think everyone should know about is called Clipboard History. And it's a Google Chrome extension that I have been using for years, but I think everyone should know about it. So just to get this started, one of the things that I want to share is Clipboard History is a Google Chrome extension, which means it's a little tool that works inside of your Google Chrome that could work with any program you're using as long as your Chrome browser is open. So you see I have a number of little tools up here in my browser bar, and one of them is that Clipboard History extension. So how do we get that tool? Well, we first need to go to the Chrome Web Store and find our extension. And like I said, this one is called Clipboard History. There is a pro version, which you can purchase, but I don't ever purchase. I only use the free version of this. You'll see that when you go to it the first time, if you don't have it installed, you'll be able to click here to install this extension in Chrome. As long as your school district allows for extension additions, this is one that you can add on. And what Clipboard History lets you do is it lets you copy anything from any program, as long as your Chrome browser is open, and it will save what that is that you copied in a history. So that, you know, if there is something that you use, a comment that you use frequently as you are grading digital work for students, or something that you consistently send to students in email or families in an email, Clipboard History will save it, allow you to favorite it so that you can get back to it very easily, or even search your history of things that you put on the clipboard. So let me show you first how it works. Let me go to a document here, just something I have opened up in my Chrome browser, and you'll see I could select any text just like I would in a Word document, in an email. I can right click and copy, or I can Control C to copy. And what happens is in my Clipboard History, you'll see that it has now copied that text. It added it to my Clipboard History. I can select it, and now I can open up a new document. And paste that text. The really neat part is here too, is if I have something in my history that I want to add in here, maybe I have a resource or something else that's coming up, the series of digital learning videos that's going to be on our CNI EdTech YouTube channel. I have a little message about those that I saved from earlier. I can select it and just paste it right onto my document here. I can even use other tools. So you see here, I have a Word document. I can select information there and copy that. When I come back to my Chrome browser, that same text is now in my Clipboard History, and I can add it to my document. Now, when we're using Clipboard History, you'll see here that you can favorite any of your things that you copied so that they stay in a favorites list. So you see here, I have a few things in my favorites list. I can always come back to that, grab it, and paste it into my document. Clipboard History also allows you to edit something that you did copy. So if you did copy something, but you wanted to change it up a little bit, it allows you to go into the editor and make some adjustments to it. And then the last thing it has here is it is something that you can send if you have the pro version. So Clipboard History, just a real simple tool, something that I love to use all the time. Saves me a lot of time, saves me a lot of energy, and again, helps me keep all of those things that I use over and over again in one spot for me to paste into emails, paste into documents, paste into feedback for classes that I teach. Check it out, Clipboard History Chrome extension.